And now World News is back with real money, new ways to put thousands of dollars in your pocket right now. Almost a quarter of Americans say that they or a loved one struggle to pay medical bills, and nearly 60% of us say we cancel or delay medical care to cut costs. But we have help tonight. One way a lot of people can cut costs, and ABC's Paula Ferris is here to save real money.
Little Noah Clayson can't get enough ice cream.
You have a little bit of chocolate on your nose.
And it's no wonder. He's got a sore throat and he's in need of a tonsillectomy. But that procedure is not covered under his parents' limited health insurance plans. Like 30 million other Americans, Holly and Alex are considered underinsured with high deductibles.
You're kind of in a no-win situation.
Right.
Noah needs a tonsillectomy.
Yeah.
And what are you expecting to pay?
$4,000 or $5,000?
Should they really have to pay $5,000? Healthcare expert Michelle Katz did some digging, contacting 5 hospitals and surgery centers in their area. We were shocked by the quotes. $2,800, $3,500, $7,000, $12,000, even $21,000. All for the same procedure. In many cases, facilities can and do charge what they want. The American Hospital Association telling ABC News each patient's course of care is different, and the costs also reflect more than the cost of serving an individual patient.
There needs to be a menu. An MRI costs this, a CAT scan costs this. Tonsillectomy costs this.
But it turns out patients now have more tools to fight back.
Nice to you.
Tip number one, Michelle says you can get a pricing menu with brand new applications like Healthcare Blue Book. You type in the procedure and it provides a fair price based on your area. Even breaks down each cost, physician, facility, and anesthesia.
So you're getting mounds of bills, and at least this breaks it down for you.
Tip number two, take that fair price quote and negotiate before the procedure with the billing office or your doctor. And finally, tip number three, find out what the government, Medicare, Medicaid, is paying for the same procedure. Do a little digging on this free website.
That's telling us the minimum charges, is that right?
Right. That's the minimum.
Putting Michelle's help to use, we find a surgery center just 3 miles from the Claysons, charging just $2,800, over $2,000 less than they expected to pay, and $18,000 less than the most expensive option in the area.
That's almost half the price.
Yeah.
Peace of mind for mom and dad, and more ice cream for little Noah.
That's real money.
And of course, anytime you are considering surgery or a procedure, make sure that the hospital or surgery center is accredited and confirm that your doctor is board certified. You can do that with the state's medical board.
That's a huge discrepancy between costs, though. Great work, Paula. Thanks so much.